I did think it was strange when they said her name was the Doctor.
Like Dr. D, a necromancer. That seals it. Arrest the witch!